Welcome to episode 10 of our Eastern USA vlog series with Amtrak. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. Unlike its Hollywood counterpart, this Universal Studios does not have a working backlot, though they do have excellent comedians.
Monsters Cafe.
Must have some killer pizza.
Okay.
There are two Harry Potter themed areas to explore at Universal Orlando. Here at Universal Studios, it's Diagon Alley, accessed through Leicester Square Station ahead. The other, Harry Potter Hogsmeade, is in Universal's Islands of Adventure, which you'll see later in this video. The Universal Orlando Resort is made up of four distinct areas: this park, Universal Studios, Islands of Adventure, Volcano Bay, a water theme park, and Universal City Walk for dining and shopping. Throughout this video, we bring you highlights of just some of the rides available at Universal Orlando. This stage enacts stories from Beedle the Bard, a canonical writer from the Harry Potter stories. Here at the Hopping Pot or elsewhere throughout the park, be sure to try a very yummy butterbeer. After a butterbeer or two, be sure not to miss your bus.
Hi!
Hey, welcome!
What's up?
I am in the window, brother. What's your name, man?
My name is Bob.
What is it?
Bob.
Bob, what's happening, Bob?
What's happening? That's Holly.
Holly, what's going on, Holly? So, Holly, Bob, where are we visiting from?
We are visiting from San Diego.
What's it?
San Diego. Sure, you could come out there and hang around.
Yeah, you can put me in the overhead compartment.
Yeah.
You know? So how'd you get here? You fly your brooms?
We did, yeah.
Oh, yeah? What are you flying? Nimbus? Firebolt?
Firebolt.
Firebolt. She knows, man. The Firebolt.
She knows.
That's it. Do you play, Holly, you play Quidditch on that broom?
I used to.
Oh, yeah? If you ever want to get back to it, I always thought I'd make a great head coach.
I wrote these jokes for him. That's just something I'm saying.
No, man, these come off the top of my head. Yeah, Bob.
Yeah.
Man, I wish I could give you a ride on the night bus, but I have no idea where the driver is right now. I'm just stuck here, you know?
That's all right.
Without a driver, this bus might as well be an envelope, because it's stationary. Bob, did you get that one? It's stationary, brother.
Thank you, man. Have a good day and have a good time hanging around.
Write these ones down, man. Write these ones down, man.
I will. But thank you. At the base of our entire vlog series is train travel. This one was decidedly the most fun. You can take the train in either direction, but you need access to both parks to ride. Welcome to Universal's Islands of Adventure.
Get to those people.
Islands of Adventure has a cartoon-themed area for little ones to enjoy. Some of the cartoon areas can be enjoyed by big kids as well. After our first day of touring, we were ready to head out to dinner. The boats stop at the major hotels along the waterfront, but you don't have to be a hotel guest to use them.
Have a room.
One of the coolest places you can ever eat dinner is here at the Toothsome Chocolate Emporium, dedicated exclusively to steampunk.
Hi, guys.
Hi, good afternoon.
Lovely to have you with us today.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
The next day, we returned to Universal Studios. We weren't quite done with all the cool Harry Potter stuff. Within Diagon Alley, check out the dark arts here in Nocturne Alley. Fans of The Simpsons, you can get your fill of that here. Half day out back at Universal Studios, but it was time for a beach day. We rented a cabana for the day, which at time of recording cost $250 US. Amenities included non-alcoholic beverages and a $100 credit towards food. We'll be right back. Even though it would rain later on, we had a very enjoyable time just chilling at the beach area. Sometimes beach day is just all you need. Sometimes just having a cold beer with your best girl is the best part of the day. The food and drinks were great and they kept coming. Somehow I neglected to find the gym.
I'm glad we got a cabana today.
We hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please subscribe and give it a like. Thank you. Join us for the next few episodes as we continue our adventures in Walt Disney World. Thanks for watching.